Thank you very much. So we're here. This is a hoax. This is a judge who's conflicted. Badly conflicted. I've never seen a judge so conflicted. And giving us virtually no rulings. I hear I'm not even allowed to say advice of counsel. This is a new one to me. The whole thing is a hoax. All of them are hoaxes, including the civil cases. They're controlled by the White House. They're controlled by Democrat judges and prosecutors that were put there specifically. They hate Trump. And the people are getting it. That's why we just came out. A new Emerson poll just was released about 2 minutes ago. And I'm leading by a lot in every swing state and leading in the general election. And the Biden protests that are going on are horrible. It's all caused by him because he doesn't know how to speak. He can't put two sentences together. He's got to get out and make a statement because the colleges are being overrun in this country. The anti-Semitism, all of the problems going on, they're being overrun. I've never seen anything like it. He said he ran because of Charlottesville. Well, if the people that know Charlottesville, when you extend the statement, it's a big hoax what they say was said, and they understand that. And Charlottesville is peanuts compared to what you're looking at now. This whole country is up in arms, breaking into colleges, knocking the hell out of Columbia University. I mean, they took over. I know the building very well. They took over a building. That is a big deal. And I wonder if what's going to happen to them will be anything comparable to what happened to J6. Because they're doing a lot of destruction, a lot of damages, a lot of people getting hurt very badly. I wonder if that's going to be the same kind of treatment they gave J6. Let's see how that all works out. I think I can give you the answer right now. And that's why people have lost faith in our court system. We would love to debate any time, and I think it's a good time to have a debate, even though it's early. But 6 months is pretty close. November 5th is going to go down as the most important day in the history of our country, because we're going to turn our country around. Our country is going to hell. It's going to hell. It's very sad to see. But November 5th is going to be the most important day in the history of our country. So I'm going to go into this trial. I'm going to sit in a freezing cold ice box for 8 hours, 9 hours or so. They took me off the campaign trail. But the good news is my poll numbers are the highest they've ever been, so at least we're getting the word out. And everybody knows this trial is a scam. It's a scam. The judge should be recused, and he should recuse himself today. Really, more importantly than the recusal, he should terminate the case today. The judge should terminate the case because they have no case. So I appreciate you being here. Thank you very much. And I'm going to go into the ice box now and sit for about 8 hours or 9 hours. I'd much rather be in Georgia. I'd much rather be in Florida. I'd much rather be in states that are in play, states that, I'd like to be able to campaign. Biden's out campaigning, if you call it campaigning. He can't campaign because every time he opens his mouth, he gets in trouble. But Biden is out campaigning very nicely. I think when I start campaigning, he'll stop. He'll go back into his basement. But I want to thank everybody. You've really been treating me very fairly. So I want to thank you, everybody. Thank you.
Are you going to pardon the Proud Boys and Oath
Keepers? President Trump, can you discuss with Ron DeSantis?
Thank you. Which vehicle do you think he's in?
But you have 420.